one of the 130,000 people in Massachusetts living with Alzheimer's disease. At this time, I personally do all I can to remain at peak performance. I walk 12 miles each day, eat healthy, remain social, sleep properly, and try to maintain a positive and proactive attitude. I need your help by your supporting the Massachusetts Alzheimer's and Dementia Act